Alrighty, ACU 2023. Let's go make some memories.
Child abduction is a rampant problem in the United States. Only you can stop it. Know the signs.
Ugh, shit.
I'm watching you run from the sidelines. Taking a breath, filling your lungs, keeping you alive. No fear.
Hello.
Hello?
Hello.
Mr. Obama?
I thought birds were supposed to be fast.
Quack.
Bird's about to put his...
I want Grimace to raw dog me.
Me too, buddy.
What are you looking at?
Good talk.
I love it when you have to guess whether something is Borger or Canada. I'll have to watch for them, because I was, like, as I was driving, with a car that had a bunch of furry stickers and a bad dragon sticker on the back of it. And it was like, I caught him like in like central PA. So it was like, a solid like 200 miles from here. No, not 200 miles. It was like a solid like 2 hours from here. And I was like, I know where you're going.
I know what you are.
Ooh, scary.
Yeah, I do not like those.
The floor is a little juicy there.
The famous light bulb. This is terrifying. We made it.
Forward gear. Oh, it just, okay. So, I'm a fool and I've been switching back and forth between modes. Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
This elevator is so cool.
It's glass! It reminds me of the one from like Charlie.
Okay,
which section?
It's level 4.
Are you guys going up?
4?
4? Yep.
What are you running for camera?
Me?
Yeah.
It's a Sony Alpha A7 with the like standard little like blogging lens or whatever.
Right. I got Canon.
Nice!
That's Canon.
Just a little T7.
Yeah, yeah. I have a T6 that I ran for the longest time. I got this on a flash sale at eBay. So.
Right. I've heard not great things about Sony's UI, but
I love it. I think it's fine. And the autofocus is insanely better. Like,
oh,
it's
we
so
went
much
to the
better.
Roof terrace.
Well, they needed to go anyway.
Oh,
so.
Sorry.
No, we're good. We'll just pop down again.
That's an adorable suit.
Oh, I didn't get a chance to tell my guy I liked his collar. It was the ace flag.
Oh, cool. Ooh.
Squeaky.
That's more dancing.
Sony is that?
It's a Sony Alpha A7.
Nice.
It's the original.
That's the original A7.
Yes.
It's still highly capable.
Oh, yeah, totally. It's awesome. I got this on eBay as like a flash sale for like $350.
Nice.
It was awesome.
I'm going to guess that's just like the 1655.
Yeah, yeah. Just the very standard vlogging lens.
That's all you need.
Mm-hmm, absolutely.
Sweet.
Oh my god. Hi, how are you?
Good. I was gonna send you a picture. I saw you from in my room.
Oh cool.
Yeah, I was like I took a zoomed in and I
yeah, yeah.
You were walking to the hotel.
Good to see you. Good
yeah,
to see you.
Seriously, how have you been?
Good, good.
Good god.
Oh wow.
That looks sick.
Oops, sorry.
Look at the eyes.
Wow. That's awesome.
For the documentation, you nerds watching Bluey.
If it doesn't fit, it doesn't fit.
What? How's my phone?
Yeah, is it charged?
Oh yeah, it's fine.
Yep. Wait, where'd they go?
I don't know.
Probably towards the waterfront, so that way.
They evaporated.
Really?
Yeah.
They ran?
I did tell them to go ahead, but I thought they were just gonna go down the elevator. Because they said they had an elevator waiting.
Okay.
Where the fuck is Puppy?
No, it's literally his message. Where the fuck is Puppy?
Okay. Where's my friend? That could be where's my friend? Because I'm better than you now.
I am too.
This is a nice view.
It's a great view. Eat balls.
Still balls. The crunchiest.
I think I'm ready and I can. Do it. Do what you want. Woo! Right through the window.
Look at the tits on that one.
I did the same thing.
Whoa, nice cock.
Whoa.
Actually, I'm kind of surprised that's allowed to exist over there.
Oh, wow, yeah. All right, sure. That's,
They probably are going to cover it up tomorrow.
They probably will. Bright and early.
The entire room is full.
Sandwich secured.
Gorgeous. Did
somebody say dick plant?
Oh yeah. Definitely. Hold on.
Dick plant. Dick plant. That is like very phallic. Like what? That is like, I don't know if that's like a perfect angle or something, but like, yeah no, that's it, man. They did that specifically for us.
I don't know what river that is, but it's a river.
The Allegheny.
Allegheny.
I put my camera away for a few hours, but we had a successful rehearsal and now we're partying. That's the bracelet. That was so nice of them. That is a great gift to give to the world.
I work in home healthcare, so I know how depressed people can get. And if you can make them smile for even a minute, you're doing a good thing.
Absolutely.
No problem. Wait, Tubbs, are you at Wings?
That was a
very... Oh, okay, this
is
a little
plus. Kind of. I do love it, though. Heck yeah.
The
tufts
are cute.
Yeah. Maybe you may not be a great sex. Yeah. Wait to cross Bigelow at 6. Wait.
He sounds hot. Bigelow.
It's a micrometer off of a slur. I don't know if I bought it with that.
says it like it's his dirty little secret. Wait to cross Bigelow. The walk sign is on.
It's alright.
It's chocolate.
What's that?
No. They're clay. I thought those were chocolate.
Pride scarves?
Yeah. Oh, that is cool.
Oh, cool.
Those are so cool. This is a mouse pad. Look at that.
That's a mouse pad?
Yes.
Why is it so large?
It's for a whole desk.
Oh, I was like, how much you move your mouse? That's really cool. I love that.
That's on the short list. That's on the short list.
Yeah, I like that.
That's really, I'm taking a picture.
Lens is foggy. I'm just getting B-roll for my vlog.
No.
My vlog. Let's buy some shit.
Money.
Bag acquired.
I want to kind of know who made his kigoo.
Oh, the fucking squeaking.
Can I get a picture of you, please?
Absolutely.
Oh, shit.
Speed roadside service, bolt 800.
Help.
We can get a scooter later.
Yeah.
Let's do that.
I'm a lazy motherfucker.
Stinky.
That was warm and gross.
Okay, that is literally exhausting onto the street.
You know, that seems like it's probably illegal.
That's just the slightest, like, idea that in modern day that would be according to code.
We follow the balloon people more.
Happy 4th of July birthday, I guess.
Alright, see you next time.
Love you, girlfriend.
I'll see you soon. I love you too.
Newports.
I was waiting for it.
I love me some Newports.
Excuse you.
Sorry.
There is a stop sign. We need to at least look.
I was distracted driving. I was looking at my feet.
They popped a balloon.
Drunk old white ladies.
Oh, yeah.
I swear.
Oh. Big line.
Yeah, it might be a really long line. Anyone want to go be a designated extrovert?
What do you want?
Well, is this a line, do you think, or just people waiting and we have to still go check in?
No, this is definitely, we definitely would have to check in. Let's ask the wait.
a lawyer. I think I deserve
it. Well, I would love to show you more from the weekend, but that might have been all I recorded. In summary, we had a lovely dinner at Primanti Bros, it rained like hell, and then we had a quite interesting evening. And it was wonderful, but to hear more about it, you'll have to go to the AD accounts. This entire convention was fantastic. I really, really enjoyed my time. It was a fantastic experience, again, made all possible by my great friend Foresta. So thank you to Foresta and Schrodinger and Dante and all the other people I interacted with. Bolt is an honorable mention. Helix is an honorable mention. Oh yeah, of course my cousin Finn, who got to experience his first convention this weekend. And yeah, anyone else that I'm forgetting. It was fantastic. Oh yeah, also, welcome back to YouTube, and welcome back to the YouTube channel. I've made YouTube content a lot, but it's been a really long time since I've made furry YouTube content, and I'm really excited to be back. I estimate monthly, tentatively monthly, but at the very least whenever I have one of these videos, and whenever I can. Other than that, thank you all for supporting me, as always. Thank you all for being there and being awesome. I love you guys. I'll see you later.